Hey everyone, I want to quickly show you guys. Minisuit has pretty much released a new iPhone 6 and the iPhone 6 Plus. This is the Sporty Armband, which has the hidden key holder. Well, it's not really hidden, but it's got a key holder, which is very nice. I've used their other one they have for the regular iPhone 5, which I like pretty nice. If you're on an exercise bike or anything, jogging, if you hit the gym, this is pretty nice to have. And I'll show you guys how well, I mean, from all, I've tested other ones, and it's got very good quality made. So let's quick look at this. Looks very simple again. Doesn't take much, but the quality on this is very nice. Minisuit's always done a good job on these sport bands. I like this. As you can see, let's take a quick look. This is again for the iPhone 6 Plus. They do have one for the iPhone 6 as well. As you can see, the stitching and everything is very well constructed. Nothing is kind of undoing or unsewing, which I like. It's got this front part is like a hard rubberized, which this is not gonna tear or break anytime soon. This will probably hold on for a long time. As you can see, it's got very good, it's made of very good material. The stitching in here with this outline here again, that has a plastic in here, you can see it's very well glued on there. It doesn't look again like it's gonna come apart. It's very good quality, as you can see. Let's take a look all the way around. As you come over here, it's got the openings for the band, so you can put in there. Again, everything, the stitching in there, very nice. This in here has got a plastic insert, which I like, because if you notice some other ones, if you do try to look for any, it doesn't have like a plastic insert here, so it basically has just this either whatever the material is made out of that you will slide in to, I'll show you guys, like for example, if you were to slide in your, to strap it in like this, over time, this will start stretching the actual material. But since Minisuit actually inserts this plastic in here, that's still flexible, that's not gonna, you know, feel in your way or anything as you're using it, which I like, because as you can see how it bends, but then yet it's a plastic. That's nice, because this again keeps it from stretching your actual material of the flap here. So this is like a reinforcement. It's very nice. Let me show you, they've done a nice key holder here. So if you guys, you know, hit the gym or something, you can stick your key in here, not have to carry anything but your iPhone. Again, if you have your iPhone, you got all your information in there. Maybe you can snap a quick shot of your driver's license. You get pulled over, you can just show them your driver's license. I don't know if that's legal, but at least you have a picture ID in there with you carrying it. It's got this, again, they do have some extended armbands, so if you need a bigger armband, you can extend this all the way, which is a 6.5 inch. So you'll get the 6.5 plus, I believe this is 16. So you can get up to 20 inches all the way around if you were actually needing it to make this a little bit on the bigger end. So you can snap this, as you can see here. Or you can, depending on how you're gonna strap it on your arm, as you can see here, very nice. It'll fit you very nice and comfortable. Again, this is just not my arm, but I want to show you guys how it snaps in there very nicely. So let's keep walking around this. Take that key out of there before it falls off. This Velcro on here is a very heavy duty Velcro, which I like. It's gonna hold up for many uses for a long time. It's gonna hold up and when you wash this. That's another thing that's very nice. This is kind of made out of that wetsuit material. As you can see here, it's sort of on the stretchy side. So again, this gets wet. It's okay, because it's gonna absorb your, not absorb your sweat, but it's not going to damage this material with your, you know, if you're running, jogging, hitting the gym. It's going to be very nice, because you can wash it, dry it, and then you'll be ready to go again. So it's got two levels there, as you can see there. Here it's got the opening where you actually put your iPhone in there. Let's take out this out. Take this out there. So you would slip in your iPhone in here, and then you got this front facing plastic that you can also control your iPhone here. Unfortunately, I had to send my, by the time I got delivery of my sporty band here, I had to return the iPhone for some reasons. So I don't have that. I gotta wait back to get another loaner. But I can do this since I don't happen to have the iPhone here. Like I said, I had to take it back. I used the pretty much the Note 4 is about the same size, which I like about this. The only problem is the 3.5 millimeter jack is headset is on the top, and the iPhone 6 it'll be on the bottom, so it fits everything. Which is again, if you get caught up in the rain or something like mist, your iPhone will be protected. This actually fits very nice on the Note 4, as you can see here. You can touch the screen. You won't be able to use the fingerprint sensor here because it's underneath the plastic. Let me unlock this real quick for you guys and just show you that you can navigate here very easily, as you can see here. Doesn't interfere with anything at this. You can control, you know, you'll be able to control your music, the bottom or anything, but at least you can have some music that you can play, and then you can just kind of strap it on your, I'll just put it here real quick so I just kind of show you guys. We'll put this on here. So, you know, you can run around, but maybe what I'll do is, let me see if I can get this on my, get it here. And I just kind of wanted to show you guys, you know, what you guys can expect here. And then, you know, just kind of the, how, you know, where it'll look at if you guys were jogging or something. So it looks pretty, it's going to be pretty big. So you guys going to have to, because iPhone 6 is pretty much the same size as the Note 4, as you can see. So that works. So just pretend that was your iPhone 6 there, and you had your cable. Of course, the cable would come from the bottom. You have your headset on there. Again, they fit, you know, it's not really in the way. Another thing you can use these for, like if you work outdoors and you want to listen to your music, don't want to have the phone in your pocket, this actually works pretty good. Like if you're outdoors working, of course, nothing that's critical that can break the iPhone. This is, you know, very good because it's not really in the way. Once it's on your arms, these work very nice, comfortable and everything. So again, maybe Minisuit might think about producing some of these for the Note, which is pretty nice here. So as you can see, I can unlock it. You know, everything still, you can still touch screen and everything. Works very nice. So, and I'll put it in here, but at least I can show you guys that, you know, if you guys are looking for something like this, it's very nice because it's made of very good material, and this is going to last you a very long time. All the sewing, as you can see here, is very nice. It's not nothing undoing or unsewing or anything, as you can see there. Again, you can see the plastics there. Here at the bottom, you have the opening for your headset. You can bring it in through there. What I would do is I would normally slip in the iPhone in here, and then you can push in the headset cable in there, connect them inside. Once in there, you're ready to go. And this makes a very nice sport band. If you guys are looking for something like this for your iPhone 6 Plus, take a look at the Minisuit. You can find, I'll put some links down below because you can get these on Amazon. You can go directly to minisuit.com and you can get those on there as well. Remember, this is not going to stretch out. This is very solid material. The back, it you know, this back part, it is stretchy, but since it's sewed in with this front very tough material, it's like kind of rubberized. very strong. It's not gonna stretch, so it's gonna be a nice band here. So you can take it jogging, like I said, anywhere. Maybe you want to play some sports, but I wouldn't be playing sports and having this because you can break your iPhone. But any other thing, you want to jog, use your bike, treadmill, things like that, this is perfect. So I hope this helps. If you guys were interested in picking one up on Amazon, maybe this gives you a closer look. I know it's harder sometimes to see things on pictures, but hopefully this kind of gives you an idea what it's all made out of, what to expect if you were to order one. Hope this helps. Thanks for watching.